Breaking news in the case of the religious runaway Rifqa Bary.
Late this afternoon, the Florida Department of Law Enforcement went public with its investigation into the case. West 2 reporter Michelle Meredith live outside FDLE headquarters in Orlando. And what do those documents say, Michelle?
So we always knew how Rifqa Bary got to Orlando. She hopped a Greyhound bus, but we didn't know who bought the ticket for her. Well, because of these transcripts, we have the answer.
And the answer is a man that Rifqa says was a member of the Global Revolution Church, John Law. Rifqa told investigators that John and his wife, Wendy, picked her up from the Greyhound bus station. They took her to live with Beverly and Blake Lorenz, the head pastors of the Global Revolution Church. Rifqa said the Lorenz family paid for everything, took care of her every single need, and that Beverly Lorenz would hug her and tell Rifqa that she loved her. On tape, Rifqa talked about her parents.
I'm not just someone that's become too westernized or doesn't wear the hijab. I'm an apostate. Okay, that alone is enough.
Apostate, what is...
Apostate, I'm an infidel.
Now, once Rifqa learned that people back in Ohio were freaking out, and that's her own words, wondering if she was dead or alive, they decided that they needed to call authorities because she couldn't continue to hide out, and that's what they did. Live in Orlando, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.